My name is Kevin Quinn. I am from Wilmette, Illinois, and I decided to audition because I think I love singing and being in front of an audience. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was that I can't believe it's actually happening and that I'm so grateful for the experience. I was inspired mainly by the Beatles after listening to my dad play them all the time, and I thought their music was so touching that I kind of, you know, just started loving them too, and I would play them a lot, and I realized that I could try to touch people as much as they touched me, and that's what I want to do for the rest of my life. I am unique because I am an oldies but goodies kind of guy, and I don't sing just the latest pop song, although I do sometimes, but I am my own genre, I feel. My favorite past Idol contestant would probably be James Durbin, because I think that I can relate to him a lot, and he seems like a really fun guy. I think I'm the next American Idol because I know how to be myself and inspire people, and I know how to make people feel the same rush that I feel when I'm on stage, and I connect with them.